starts in 10 minutes. Yes, folks, it's intermission time. So how about taking a break? Get out and stretch a little and relax before the show begins again. And why not make it refreshment time, too? We have lots of tasty, delicious treats waiting for you at the refreshment center. There's hot popcorn, so golden good and fresh out of the popper. And all kinds of refreshing ice-cold soft drinks. Sizzling hot dogs just bursting with juicy goodness. Ice cream so smooth and delicious, you'll hanker for more. Plus, all the most popular candy bars and many other favorite treats. So why not visit the refreshment center now? Our courteous attendants are ready and waiting to serve you with a wide and wonderful variety of good things to eat and drink. So step right up and make yourself at home. The show starts in 9 minutes.
See, that's what I call hot chocolate.
Yours is waiting for you, right now.
Get the drift. We feature ice-cold drinks at our concession.
Here come Flavos, the delicious oriental treat that's out of this world for taste-tempting goodness. Light and delicious, full of tender, juicy, fresh shrimp meat. America's favorite shrimp rolls. Try Flavos. You'll say they're shrimply delicious.
It's 8 minutes before showtime. Satisfy the kiddies with a bag of crisp, crunchy popcorn. And don't forget to get an extra bag or two to take to the car to munch on during the show. You will also want to take a supply of ice-cold soft drinks or delicious, flavorful coffee to keep you refreshed throughout the next show. Make the evening complete by getting a tasty treat for yourself and every member of your party. Make your visit to our theater a pleasant occasion to be remembered. We'll be richly rewarded with the thought that we have pleased you. It's 7 minutes before the show starts.
Popcorn hungry? We have it. Kettle from the popper. There are other treats for you too, such as fresh candies and ice cream. Visit the refreshment center now. Enjoy a delicious snack and ice cold Coca-Cola.
Music to the ears of the hungry. The sizzle of a mouth-watering hamburger. Fresh lean beef, done to a golden brown, couched in a soft bun. And garnish to taste. Man, that's hunger heaven. And you'll feel like you're heaven sent when you get one at our refreshment stand.
The show starts in 6 minutes. Visit our concession and see for yourself the delicious treats, drinks, and snacks awaiting you. If you are thirsty, try ice-cold soft drinks or a cup of hot, flavorful coffee. Get something to go with it, like a sizzling and satisfying hot dog or a tasty, tender sandwich. Try one of these delicious treats, and you'll be back at the concession for more before the show is over. The service at our concession is friendly and efficient.
Lowell, Superintendent of Police Leonard O. McPhail, and Property ID Cope Director Captain Thomas W. Kelleher discuss and formulate plans for the implementation of the Community Organization Alert Plan. Designed and instituted to prevent crimes through neighborhood self-help, the Police Community Relations Bureau is on the way to success. And here is how Cope works. You see a criminal offense in progress. Call the police at 40425. Identify yourself as a Cope member, and you don't have to give your name. Give the officer on duty all the details of the crime. Who, what, where, and when. Radio control will immediately dispatch mobile police units to the scene of the intended crime.
The show starts in 5 minutes. Our tempting, tasty French fries go with everything. Come and get them. They are hot. They are delicious.
This week, attend the church or synagogue of your choice.
The show starts in 4 minutes. The show starts in 1 minute.
Now, it's showtime.
Hello and greetings, my wonderful and sexy subject. I am your hostess with the mostest, your bitch with the tits, your sassy lassie with the classy jassy. Hi, I'm Molly. And, of course, I'm not alone. I am with the wonderful Kafifi, who is helping us tonight because we are doing a little special. We're gonna prank, sex phone hotline. So we have Kafifi, we have Kiba, the birdfucker Kush, we have
damn right.
We have Mr. Moon Man, and of course, last but not least, we have Shitty Savage.
Oh yeah.
So yes, we are going to prank call these people, and I'm even gonna get the best music. I'm gonna have my little selection of music in the background.
Star Wars says it's gonna be lit. That's putting it lightly.
So, if you have friends that love, weird characters calling people, then you should show this to them.
Expect a Bob Ross in here at some point.
Oh, yes. Would you like to paint
you
some
like hat? Prank calls? You like prank calls?
I'm gonna be Ainsley Harriet.
You need a good old
Alright, so, if you have a friend that loves this stuff, then go and show it to them. And if you have some,
I'm perfect self.
And if you have, and also send this video to your enemies, because guess what? They'll lose a bunch of their life away if you hate them. I don't know. I thought this sounded cool.
Yes.
All right.
No, Molly, what you do to someone you hate is you befriend them, become really close to them, then
all right.
Find out the stories they like, and then spoil it for them.
So, okay.
Yes.
All right. So let's get started. Kafifi. So should we tell them how it's going to run down? Or...
Kafifi. You know, this is the first time in a long time I've actually gotten the phrase Kafifi right. Because I've been saying it all day and I couldn't say it until now.
So yeah, he's just decided the general chat, go ahead.
Alright, okay.
That's where he's typing.
Okay, that's what I was sure about. Alright, he says, alright, so what are we gonna do is that we're gonna be pranking, sex hotlines. And we're gonna be having fun, and, should we tell them our tactics or no, Kafifi?
Let him figure it out.
Alright, so let's get started. Kafifi, do your magic for me, please.
Dial 1. For live chat, is your great dial.
Guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2.
If you're straight, dial 1. If you're
this is the main menu for live chat. To leave, dial operator now. In just a second, you'll record a message that all the other callers will hear. Maybe you should start your message by stating where you're from, like your city, your state, or region, so other callers can find you easier. Or give out personally identifiable information in the message you're about to record.
Man, you're going first.
At the tone, start speaking. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello, my name is Molly. I am the Princess of Equestria, and I am here to find my true love. If you're going to be my true love, then please come over and we'll have a cup of wine together. I would love to get to know you a little more personally. So why don't you give me a call? Okay, honey? Love you, Molly. Ciao.
Hello, my name is Molly. I am the Princess of Equestria. And I am here to find my true love. If you're going to be my true love, then please come over and we'll have a cup of wine together. I would love to get to know you more personally. So why don't you give me a call? Okay, honey? Love you. Molly. Ciao.
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and your message is now live. When you hang up, it's automatically erased. Soon you'll hear the messages of all the other callers, then you pick and choose who you want to talk to. Now, here's who's online, live. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Use your stuff.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2. And wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3. and wait for instructions. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
It's Ainsley here. How about you come on over here and cook up some fresh meat? Give you some nice tips, fresh tips. And make some spicy meat. Yeah, boy. I'll give you meat a good old rub. Oh. It's Ainsley here. How about you come on over here and we'll cook up some fresh meat?
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and continue, press 4.
Hello there, honey. You seem to have stumbled onto my area. Well, I want you to know my name is Molly. I'm over 1,000 years old. That equivalents to 36. You can call me a really sexy horse. And I want to be with a sexy stallion. So, why don't you come on over? I'm sure we can have some sexy fun together. Why don't you talk to me, feel me, touch me. Bye-bye. So.
Hello there, honey. You seem to have stumbled onto my area. Well, I want you to know my name is Molly. I'm over 1,000 years old, that equivalent to 36. You can call me a really sexy horse. And I want to be with a sexy stallion. So, why don't you come on over? I'm sure we can have sex fun together. Why don't you talk to me, feel me, touch me.
Bye-bye. To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation. The caller will hear your message after the caller hears all the messages which are ahead of yours. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to any of the messages or connection requests. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
I'm a single white male out of Florida, laying here struggling with that hard 8.5-inch cock. Love to hear about that family play. Love to hear about, hear from them nasty, perverted mommies and daddies. Get your daughter with you, your son. Love to hear from them slutty housewives that love me and gang bang. Tag team. What about you cuckolds who cleaned up the wife afterwards? Wanna hear your...
Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello? Well, it's wonderful to meet you. I would just love to get to know you better. Come on, I would love a live conversation. Just you and me and the music. And then maybe you can feel my body and we can have sex on the phone. Or maybe we should just talk and get to know each other. Come on, don't be shy. I don't buy much.
Hello? Well, it's wonderful to meet you. I would just love to get to know you better. Come on. I would love a live conversation. Just you and me and the music. And then maybe you can... And we can have sex on the phone. Or maybe we should just talk and get to know each other. Come on. Don't be shy. I don't buy much.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is currently in a private conversation. When the conversation is over, the caller will hear your message and all the other messages which have piled up. The caller will decide whether or not to respond to any or all of those messages or connection requests. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Messages only. Only messages.
no connections. They're a transgender, I'm also a counselor, and I'm here so that you can talk about those things that you can't talk about with anybody else. And I know it's hard to be a dad, especially a single dad. You know, a lot of times girls feel really ashamed about the way they look. I mean, and if you're a dad or a single dad and you've got a daughter and she's really ashamed, she feels like she's too fat, or she feels like, or she's anorexic, or even if she's overdeveloped, there's a lot of shame in that. And it's really up to you daddies to make them feel sexy. And I know they get depressed and everything, but they're insecure.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. This call is record your invitation request with a beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval. To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3.
Moonman, your turn.
Press 4.
You want to be a degenerate? Okay, let's go out to the woodshed, my boy. Yeah! 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 Licking your ass is real good. I'm just getting right into that shit. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, you like that shit, don't you, little boy? Yeah! Yeah! You wanna be a degenerate? Okay, let's go out to the woodshed, my boy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Whipping your ass is real good. I'm just getting right into that shit. Yeah, yeah. Oh, you like that shit, don't you, little boy? Yeah, yeah.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hey, just on the line looking for some guy to come over and have some fun with me and my wife. We're both total little cotton. So, 510 pounds. Long brown hair, very pretty face, nice tight little body, 34D titties, big nipples, gorgeous tight little ass. I love watching her get pounded, whether it's man or beast. Love holding her legs above her head, letting the guy just jackhammer her, pound her deep and hard, fill her full of cum. Do enjoy going down, cleaning her up, taking that cream pie. Like when she's down all four, take the true style and start breed, just humping away on her. She loves laying back, playing with her pussy, ordering me around, making me suck cock. She loves watching me deep throat, really get down on my hands and knees with a guy's bare back.
Invitation request with the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, Mike, you sound like a dirty, dirty boy. You know, I don't mind being mounted, but at the same time, I would like role reversals. You know, I think it'd be a lot of fun, and I do like belt whipping, if you know what I mean. You know, I'm kind of lonely myself. Why don't you ring me up? Come on, Mr. Beast. Come at me. Please. I'm begging for it.
Well, Mike, you sound like a dirty, dirty boy. You know, I don't mind being nervous, but at the same time, I would like role reversals. You know, I think it would be a lot of fun, and I do like belt whipping, if you know what I mean. You know, I'm kind of lonely myself. Why don't you ring me up? Come on, Mr. Beast. come at me. Please.
Your request for a private, live, one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, you have
one
message from another caller. Here it is.
Well, Molly, don't you have a beautiful sounding voice? Damn, definitely would like to get to know you more. So tell me more about you, Molly. What sparked your interest with me?
To hear again, press 1. To send a message to this caller, press 2 and wait for the tone. To ask this caller to talk to you live one-on-one, press 3 and wait for the tone. To ignore this message, record your invitation request with the beep. When done, hit the pound keys so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, I didn't expect anybody to come and get little old me. Ah, I'm so flattered. You all seem so cute. I do like a beast. Are you a beast? Because maybe I can be your prey. If not, maybe we can do role reversal, if you don't mind. What a fun person you seem. Well, I gotta skiddly-doo. Ciao.
Well, I didn't expect anybody to come and get little old me. Oh, I'm so flattered. You all seem so cute. I do like a beast. Are you a beast? Maybe I can be your prey. If not, maybe we can do reversal, if you don't mind. What a fun person you seem. Gotta skiddly-doo. Ciao.
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Oh, Daddy.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for invitation request with the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
This is your good emperor here. I really appreciate the message that you sent me. How about we build a great big wall
Go
together?
Ahead. You're connected. When done, hit the pound sign. That's the pound sign. Say hello.
This is your good emperor here. I just was wondering that, you know, you sound pretty hot. Maybe we could build a great big wall together. And afterwards, we could deport all the Mexicans. Just go all over it. And afterwards, we go for churros.
Dude.
Better luck next time.
High five though, good man.
Oh, let's do this again.
Woo!
More. I want more. I want more. I want more.
Drops.
Molly, want more.
I want more. Should I use my lowest Griffin voice next time?
Maybe if you wanted more, why don't you come to my room? Anyway.
Alright, let's do this. Kafefe, Kafifi, let's do this. Alright, when the guy says hello, simply says hello. Alright.
Alright, then I'm after him.
Excuse me, you have
one.
Caller, here it is.
Ooh, hey, sweetie, thanks for the message. Oh my god. Definitely tell us more about yourself. Message is breaking up a little bit. What was your role reversal? And, really anything goes. It doesn't sound very sexy. I think we could have a lot of fun together. Get that. Anything goes.
To hear again, press 1. To send a message to this caller, press 2 and wait for the time. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello there, honey. You sound pretty dominant and rowdy yourself. Why don't you go on and press 3? Maybe we can continue this conversation. Who knows? This could lead down the path of true happiness. Bye-bye.
Hello there, honey. You sound pretty dominant and rowdy yourself. Why don't you go on and press 3? Maybe we can continue this conversation. Who knows? This could lead down the path of true happiness. Bye-bye.
Your request for a private, live, one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Who wants the chat?
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. To skip to the next message, dial 4. To block the request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hey there. I was wondering if you wanted to do some role reversal. You know, dress up like some old-fashioned wrestler types, you know, get down and dirty, if you know what I mean. Give me a call. Hey there. I was wondering if you wanted to do some role reversal. You know, dress up like some old-fashioned wrestler types, you know, get down and dirty, you know what I mean? Give me a call.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hello guys, my name is Heppen. I'm 30 years old. I have a 3-year-old daughter. I'm my boyfriend and you walked into my home and I was in a different room and my daughter was in the front room watching Sesame Street completely naked or just wearing a very long t-shirt exposing a little pussy, or she was in a doggy position as she watches TV all the time exposing a little pussy. What would you tell her? What would you do to her secretly without me knowing? I was pleasured as a young little girl, and I really enjoyed it. The only thing that makes my little pussy come is talking with Ted and then had your little pussy. She's 3 years old, and I don't respond to men who don't have greetings. I mean, the little girl she's had.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi, my name's Elmo. I like long walks. I like playing with my fish. And I like Mr. Noodle. Don't tickle me lower. Hi, my name's Elmo. I like long walks. I like playing with my fish. And I like Mr. Noodle. Don't tickle me lower.
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is currently in a private conversation. When the conversation is over, the caller will hear your message and all the other messages which have piled up. The caller will decide whether or not to respond to any or all of those messages or connection requests. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Hey there, this is Jenny, 2255, 125 pounds, dark brown hair and eyes, very fit, nice bubble ass. If you know what I am, I'm very passable, very submissive, very slutty.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. To skip to the next message, dial 4. To block this caller and skip to the next message, record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Wrestling outfits and get real dirty. Then why don't you give me a call sometime?
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Hi guys, this is Diane. I am 5'2", weigh 248, 59 years old, and I have reddish brown hair and green eyes. I'm looking for that special man that loves to be submissive. I like heavy set men, but I also like thin men. I just want them to do what I want them to, when I want them to.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. Invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Oh my god, that message is wonderful. Oh my god, we could totally fruit it up at the Cosmopolitan. And we could go back to my place and I got this like really large pineapple that I got when I went on a trip from Hawaii and a whole bucket of lube. Maybe you could call back and we can have some fun with that. Alright, bye.
Oh my god, that message is wonderful. Oh my god, we could totally fruit it up at the Cosmopolitan. And we could go back to my place and I got this like really large pineapple that I got when I went on a trip from Hawaii and a whole bucket of lube. Maybe you could call back and we can have some fun with that. Alright, bye.
To repeat, press 1. Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent.
Not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hi, this is a single white female. I'm 5'2". I have long brown layered hair and hazel green eyes. I'm attractive. I'm looking for somebody to talk to. Somebody to get to know as a friend and maybe more. You don't know. Stranger things have happened than people meeting on a chat line.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. To skip to the next message, dial 4. To block this caller and skip to the next message, dial 5. To re-record your outgoing message, dial 6. To return to the main menu, dial operator. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Okay, sorry. All right, so I am looking for someone to really toss me around. I'm kind of a heavyset type of individual, so I want someone who can really just roll me, someone with big muscles, someone who can really women say, oh yeah, oh yeah. All right, give me a call. Bye.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent.
The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Oh, Daddy, put your pee-pee in my pussy.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello there. My name is the Joker. I'm, well, around 6 foot. I love cracking jokes. Here's another one for an icebreaker. While making love, he says, "Darling, let's do 68. 68? What's that? You do it to me and I'll owe you one. Call me. Hello there. My name is the Joker.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent.
The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hey, what's up? Straight college boy here, redneck, girlfriend just left, ripping her panties on my dick. Has a younger daughter sleeping in the next room, saying about maybe touching her. Give me a bunch of young incest, double penetration, sharing wives, girlfriends, give me a...
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3. And wait for instructions. To skip to the next message, dial 4. To block this caller and skip to the next message, dial 5. To re-record your outgoing message, dial 6. To return to the main menu, dial operator. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hi, this is Tina.
I'm a big white girl. Right now I'm laying in bed. My hands in my panties. I'm masturbating. Thinking about when I have sex with my daddy. I've been having sex with my daddy since I was real young. I love that incest. And I love daddies who do their daughters or men who like young girls. I like big black cocks. I love big black men, hairy white daddies. And I love men who love to masturbate.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. To skip to the next message, dial 4. To block, record your invitation request when done, ham key, so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello, my name is Vegeta. I am looking for nice straight men because apparently that's what I'm into. Let's see. Bulma's not giving me anymore. So, Kakarot?
Vegeta, what are you doing on the phone?
Nothing, Kakarot, nothing.
Is that a sex phone hotline?
No. I have no idea what you're talking about. No, no, look, Kakarot, don't, please.
Nope, I'm gonna tell her. Goodbye.
Son of a bitch! Hello, my name is Vegeta. I am looking for nice, straight men because apparently that's what I'm into. See, Bulma's not giving me any more. So, Kakarot?
Vegeta, what are you doing on the phone?
Nothing, Kakarot, nothing.
Is that a sex phone hotline? I'm telling
no.
Bulma.
No, no, look, Kakarot, don't, please.
Nope, I'm
gonna
tell her, goodbye.
Son of a bitch!
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is currently in a private conversation. When the conversation is over, the caller will hear your message and all the other messages which have piled up, and whether or not to respond to any or all of those messages or connection requests. Excuse me, you have
one
message from another caller. Here it is.
Ooh, hey, sweetie, thanks for the message. Oh my gosh, definitely tell me how you feel. We're very open-minded. Oh, I have a lot of fun with you. Anything goes, definitely get back.
To hear again, press 1. To send a message to this caller, press 2 and wait for the tone. To ask this caller to talk to you live one-on-one, press 3 and wait for the tone. To ignore this message and go to the next, dial 4. To block this caller and go to the next, dial 5. To hear the public outgoing message of this caller, dial 6. To erase all of your incoming messages, dial 9. To return to the main menu, dial operator.
Hey, just on the line looking for some guys to come over and have some fun with me and my wife. We are both total little cum sluts. She stands at 5'5", 110 pounds, long brown hair, very pretty face, nice tight little body, 34D titties, big nipples, gorgeous tight little ass. I love watching her get pounded, whether it's man or beast. Love floating her legs above her head, letting the guy just jackhammer her, pound her deep and hard, fill her full of cum. Do enjoy going down, cleaning her up, taking that green pie. Like when she's down on all fours, take a true dog style, and then start with just humping away on her. She loves laying back, playing with her pussy, ordering me around, making me suck cock. She loves watching me deep throat, really big dick. Get down on my hands and knees, like I just bare back me, feel me full of cum like a little slut. We're total freaks, anything goes. Anybody out there feeling horny want to come, send us a message.
Press 1. To send a message to this caller, press 2 and wait for the tone. To ask this caller to talk to you live one-on-one, press 3 and wait for the tone. To ignore this message and go to the next, dial 4. To block this caller and go to the next, dial 5. To hear the public outgoing message of this caller, dial 6. To erase all of your incoming messages, dial 9. To return to the main menu, dial operator. To hear again, press 1. To send a message to this caller, press 2 and wait for the tone. To ask this caller to talk to you live one-on-one, press 3 and wait for the tone. To ignore this message and go to the next, dial 4. To block this caller and go to the next, dial 5. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hello, good morning.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you, record your invitation request with the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, good morning, sweet cheeks. I'm just on here sitting on in my third summer home that I, afforded from all those campaign contributions. And, I was just wondering, it'd be really nice if someone could just come on over here and help me wax my apple here. Because I'm starting to get arthritis in my right hand. I mean, you can kind of hear it into the background. It's just a little bit of, oh, fuck, that's so good. Oh. I need someone to give me pills and fuck me. Oh, please. I have prostate cancer. I really need to rub this one out to help make sure it doesn't claim me. All right. Talk to you later. Thanks. Well, good morning, sweet cheeks. I'm just showing here sitting on summer home that I, afforded from all of those campaign contributions. And, I was just wondering, it would be really nice if someone could just come on over here and help me wax my apple here. Because I'm starting to get arthritis in my hand. I mean, you can kind of hear it into the background. It's just a little bit of a, oh, fuck, that's so good. Oh, I need someone to give me pills and fuck me. Oh, please. I have prostate cancer. I really need to rub this one out to help make sure it doesn't claim me. All right. Talk to you later. Thanks.
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press. Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hello, my name is Ashley. I'm 25. I live in Colorado. I'm just pretty bored tonight. I have nothing.
This is the system main menu. For live conference room, guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2. Guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2. Guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2. This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, either gay or straight, dial 1. For live chat, either gay or straight, dial 2. And this new feature for straight men only, to listen to erotic adult stories written and performed by women for men, dial 3.
This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, either gay or straight, dial 1. For live chat, either gay or straight, dial 2. And this new feature for straight men only. Guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2. If you're straight, dial 1. If you're gay, welcome to live chat. To leave, dial operator. In just a moment, you record a public outgoing message that all the other callers will hear. Maybe you should start your message by stating where you're from, your city, your state, or region, so other callers can find you easier. But remember, never give out any personally identifiable information in the message you're about to record. At the tone, start speaking. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi, my name is Bob Ross, and I like to paint little happy trees. I'm pretty sure our meeting here was not a happy accident, but I'm pretty sure we can paint something together. Because nothing's better than painting with friends. Like right now, I'm painting a beautiful picture of a beautiful, beautiful man. Such a great, great man. Come contact me if you want to paint happy little trees with me. Thank you. Ciao.
Your message is now live. When you hang up, it's automatically erased. Soon you'll hear the messages of all the other callers, then you pick and choose who you want to talk to.
I have
now,
returned.
Now, here's who's online, live. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Anyone on the chat line know of any all-male nudist clubs in New England? If so, get back to me.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2. Record your invitation request with the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello there. I'd like to paint happy little trees. My name is Bob Ross. I'm painting many beautiful things right now. Like you can see, if you could see, I'm painting a nice looking man. Really good looking man. He's got nice features in the pectoral area. I know our meeting wasn't a happy accident, but I hope we get to know each other a little more and maybe paint some amazing, amazing portraits across the year. Please come contact me if you feel you're up to it. Thank you. Goodbye.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hey, this is Lewis. I'm looking for someone right now. Hit me up, right?
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private invitation request with the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hello, my name is Bob Ross. I am making a beautiful portrait.
To repeat, press 1.
Beautiful.
To re-record, press 2. To confirm and...
Hi, my name is Bob Ross. I like to paint little happy trees when I'm bored. What do you like to do when you're bored? What I like to do when I'm bored is I like to paint happy little trees. I like to help everyone learn how to paint the beautiful world we live in. I hope you can contact me and we can get to know each other a little better. Oh, that would be wonderful. Then we could bring in my friend, Fred Rogers. It'll be a grand old time. It wasn't a happy accident that we got in contact. I hope, like I said, we can continue to be in contact. Well, until you call back to me, I'm gonna be here painting my happy little trees. Ciao.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection
has been sent. The caller is currently in a private conversation. When the conversation is over, the caller will hear your message and all the other messages which have piled up. The caller will decide whether or not to respond to any or all of those messages or connection requests. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hey guys, what's up? Just kicking back, stroking my cock. Love to talk to you. Got a bi dad here, home alone tonight. Just taking the opportunity to kick back, enjoy my cock for a while. Love to enjoy it with you. Love to talk about nudity, exhibitionism, family, first times, and any sexy trannies out there. I'd love to talk to you.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, don't say anything, just listen
to
up.
Repeat,
you might
press
just
1.
Learn something.
To re-record, press
this.
2.
This
to confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and continue, press 4.
You don't have to have any wires to it, so you can use it anywhere.
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and continue, press 4.
Look who's here. Well, don't say anything, just listen up. You might just learn something. Look at this. This is a cellular phone that I just got. Cellular means that you don't have to have any wires to it, so you can use it anywhere. I was just about to test it, so don't go away. Dial. And send it.
Oh, okay. Coming. Oh, Hoopers.
It's me, Oscar. Just got a cellular phone and I wanted to see if it works.
Well, I can hear you, Oscar, so I guess it does.
Okay, bye-bye. Hey, pretty good, huh? It's another special thing about a cellular phone. If you want the same number, you don't have to dial it again. You just press this. It says send.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is currently in a private conversation. When the conversation is over, the caller will hear your message and all the other messages which have piled up. The caller will decide whether or not to respond to any or all of those messages or connection requests. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Hey, this is Josh. I'm a 25-year-old white male, 150 pounds from Memphis. Love it if somebody was from Memphis and I could hook up and feel that cock inside of me. Put some cock inside of you. Hit me up.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message, dial 2 and wait for instructions. To ask this caller to talk to you live, one-on-one, dial 3 and wait for instructions. To skip to the next message, dial 4. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi, my name is Kiva Kush. I like long walks on the beach. I like rubbing it out on the beach. I like going out into the ocean and playing with jellyfish. Like last week, there was this beautiful woman I was with. Beautiful girl, nice tits, nice ass. Just looked really good, 10 out of 10. If Trump saw her, he'd probably be dating her. So we were walking down the beach, and I saw a jellyfish. And I'm like, you know what, girl? Let's have sex right now. I'm going to grab that jellyfish, put it on my wiener, and then we're going to bang like there's no tomorrow. The jellyfish is going to be the condom. And then she said, you're weird. What the fuck? Get out of my face. Ah, good times. Good times. Call me back when you get this.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent.
The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line.
Penis masturbator. I've been partying, sniffing poppers. I want to get deep into penis worship, especially get into older men, large adult male penis, hairy, animalistic, hairy, watching beast porn masturbating.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. To send a private message to this caller, dial 2 and wait for instruction. Record your invitation request. Hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
So, I heard you want to put your penis inside of someone. I know somewhere you can put yours. I also heard that you also like furry things. I happen to be a dragon, so you can stick anything inside of me, boy. You want to slap my big old belly? Woo! Got a big old belly. Got to slap it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Give me a call back if you want.
Your request for a private, live, one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation. The caller will hear your message after the caller hears all the messages which are ahead of yours. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to any of the messages or connection requests. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Yeah, hey guys, what's up? Really horned up, edging this tape for a while, sitting on the couch, got my legs spread, stroking. Wish I had a masculine buddy to fuck around with. Definitely like masculine guys into some ass play.
Record your invitation request to the beat when I hit the pound key, so I play it back to you for your approval.
Oh, yeah, it sounds so hot. Probably just gonna go find where you live and oil you up like a pig and just ride you all through the night, just all through the day, make you squeal, just squeal like a little pig, just a little, wee, wee. So if you feel that being rad by a real man, you'll call back.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's the next caller live on the free chat line. This is the system main menu. Guys, you press 1. If you're straight, dial 1. If you're welcome to live chat, to leave, dial operator now. In just a moment, you'll record a public outgoing message that all the other callers will hear. Maybe you should start your message by stating where you're from, your city, your state, or region, so other callers can find you easier. But remember, never give out any personally identifiable information in the message you're about to record. At the tone, start speaking. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Why, hello there, anybody who's listening. My name is Molly, and I'm looking for a nice good time. Why don't you, call me back on this little service, and maybe we can get to know each other. And, hey, I'm willing if you're willing. Come on, boys, I'm ready. Ciao!
Your message is now live. When you hang up, it's automatically erased. Soon you'll hear the messages of all the other callers, then you pick and choose who you want to talk to. Now, here's who's online, live. Here's the next caller, live on the free chat line.
Hey, my name is Jake. I'm 25, my athletic brother, 160 pounds. Just looking for those naughty ladies who want to have some fun with this fat car. So if you want to play with me, I'd love to play with you. Let's connect.
To listen to the message again, dial 1. Record your invitation request at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi there, sugar. It's me, Molly. I'm tall with beautiful pinkish purple hair and, well, you said you're big cock. I would love to play with your big cock. I mean, if you want me to. Or do you just want to just have a chat since, you know, you're lonely? Come on, talk to me. I would love to have one-on-one personnel with you. Okay, bye-bye.
Your request for a private live one-on-one connection has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live one-on-one.
Wow, you sound sexy as hell. I love your voice. This is Ben, 38. Minded, athletic, well-built, well-endowed. I'm all alone. I really hope we can connect. Hit me up, please.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. To decline the invitation.
You sound sexy as hell. I love your voice. This is Ben.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before your selection. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Ooh, you sound adorable as hell. I can't wait to chat with you. It might sound a lot better if we were close to close and touch to touch, toes to toes. You sound very, again, super adorable. Don't be shy around me. I don't bite. Do I sound like I bite? I hope I don't. That's not what I'm trying to aim for. Anyway, I would love to hear from you. Please call me back. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent. Recording not in a private conversation and is actually listening. Go ahead. You're connected. When done, hit the pound sign. That's the pound sign. Say hello.
Hey there.
Hi. How you doing? My name's Johnny. Let me tell you something, boy. Do you like to play in the backyard?
Oh my God, my God.
You didn't want to hang out with Johnny.
Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Well, hey, Larry, this is Mike. I just got home, lay on the couch, hoping to find someone to talk to. Definitely love to talk. Get back to me if interested.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2.
Well, hey, Lord, Mike.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Why, hello there. I am a girl, I'm ready, I'm single, I'm ready to mingle. I want to dance the night away. Why don't you come with me and be in my fantasy? I need a king for me being a lonely, sexy princess. I also like to do roleplay and bondage. I'm kind of kinky at times. Think of me as maybe a Jessica Rabbit. Or some sorts. Anyway, the name is Molly, and I'm here to settle down and maybe start a family. Maybe even get married and be your sexy princess. Call me back, guys. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent.
The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
So nice to wake up in the middle of the night.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk, please record your message at the beep. When done, play it to you for your approval.
Well, you sound really frisky and squishy. Oh, I forgot my towel. Is your body ready? I know mine's is. The name's Princess Molly. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Oh, I want to stroke him right now. So hit 3, let's have a conversation.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. Invitation to talk. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, hello again. Seems our paths keep crossing each other. Sounds like we're destined to meet. Sounds like your body's ready. If your body's ready, my body's ready. I just feel so aroused and turned on. Your voice soothes me. It's like chocolate on my body, and I'm willing for you to lick it off. Maybe more. I ask you to call me. Come on, I won't divulge more. Bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Hey, honey, if you'd like to be spoiled and pampered on a regular basis, or if you're looking for a sugar daddy, get back.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. To decline the invitation to talk, but send a message to the caller instead, dial 3. To decline the invitation to talk, not block the caller and send no message, dial 4. To decline and block the caller, dial 5. To listen to the caller's public outgoing greeting, dial 6. To go back to the main menu, dial operator. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, hello, hello, hello again. Sounds like you're ready to have some fun. I know I'm ready. I am a sassy lassie with a classy chassis. And I am more than willing to have a chat with you. So come on, what are you waiting for? Why don't we get personal? Oh, it's so hot in here. I might have to take off my top. Maybe, if you'll call me. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request.
Excuse me. Here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Oh, come on over, baby. I'm ready for you. Oh, you can take care of this and I'll take
it. We've had some options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. To decline the invitation to talk but send a message to the caller instead, dial 3. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Time to play or time to get down and dirty? Maybe we can get together and rub chocolate on each other or have nice oily massages. I love nights that have candlelit and oils all over each other's bodies, rolling around in the bed. Oh, it feels so good just thinking about it. My name is Molly. Why don't you call me, guys? I would love to hear from you. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Oh, I'd love to be licking and sucking on that wet, tight, juicy, wet pussy of yours. Connect with me.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before make... Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Ooh, my tight wet pussy, you say? Wow, that is just so accurate. I am dripping and oozing a little bit, kind of gooing down all over the place. So take your hand out of your pants and come and talk to me. Then we can get a little more intimate. I mean... if it's not too much to ask. Bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Have you ever dominated a guy before?
We've added some new options, so please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Dominated a daddy before? Well, I have been with a married man, but not with a married man with kids. Do you like being dominated? Want me to call me your mistress? Would you like to say, oh yes, mistress, I'll bend down for you so you can play with me like I'm your little toy? Well, then maybe I'm just the girl for you. Listen to your mistress, obey your mistress. Call me back, big boy.
Dominated a daddy before? Well, I...
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Wow, well, you can bite if you want, just not too hard. I really want to connect. You have got me extremely turned on. I hope you're prepared for that. And
we've added some new options, so listen carefully before making... Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Biting. Ooh, I love biting. I love when I'm getting bitten myself. It's one of my kinks, you know. Let me ask you, are you into bondage? Are you really into tying up? Do you want me to tie you up, or are you a switch? Maybe a little bit of pat-pat on the ass? That feels so good. Yes. But come on, talk to me, honeys. I want to speak to you personally. Brrr. Bye.
exciting. Ooh.
Your message has been sent. The caller is currently in a private conversation. When the conversation is over, the caller will hear your message and all the other messages which have piled up. The caller will decide whether or not to respond to any or all of those messages or connection requests. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Ready.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your... Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Really? Tell me more. I'm very interested. Why don't you leave me something sweet, and I might get back to you. Ciao.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Good evening, how are you? You sound very interesting. You sound like a very fine young lady. If you would like to talk a minute, please connect with me. My name is Blank.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. Please record your message when done.
Why, hello there, darling. It'd be wonderful to talk to you. Did you say your name was Blake? It was a little bit choppy on my end. But I'm Molly, and you sound very interesting yourself. Why don't we get together and have a little bit of a chat on chat? I have my wine out, and I'm sipping it as I speak with you. So come on, give me a call there, honey bunny. I'm ready. Kisses.
Why, hello there, darling. It'd be wonderful to talk to you.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Hey, Lauren, how are you? This is Brian from New Jersey, singing again with John the Baby Guy. Crazy fucking thing. You like making me laugh. I have a charming personality. I'm not addicted to the talk at all. I'm blowing nothing to. Very open-minded, very adventurous. I'm into role-play, fantasy, kinky, taboo, and everything else. I am 6'1 and a half, 250 pounds, brown eyes, so very long ball. And I'm a hot, sexy, unbelievable 50-year-old, horny, sexy guy with all kind of wild and crazy ideas on so many different issue over here in 5700, and I find you very attractive, very beautiful, unbelievable, special gift and lady that you are. And I love that voice. It's so relaxing, so beautiful, and so hot. So give me a call to you before you hear. This is Brian from New Jersey.
We've added, please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Why, hello there, Marlin. It's so good to speak to you. Why don't you give me a little call back? You sound wonderful to me. Well, if you're into roleplay fantasies, I'm into more than just that. I can be really extreme or so, so sensitive. Please, why don't you talk to me? Call me. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Absolutely love you. Greeting and want to talk to you. Please connect.
That is a button, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. To decline the invitation to talk but send a message to the caller instead, dial 3. To decline the invitation to talk, not block the caller and send no message, dial 4.
Excuse me, there's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully.
Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Yeah, I know.
We've added some new options, so...
Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Hey, Molly. I'm laying here.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before...
Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
We've added some new options.
Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Okay, yeah, let's see here, Cosy.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully.
Holy fuck!
Talk to you live, one-on-one.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you're such a sweetie. What's
so many
on,
thirsty
baby?
Guys here.
Jesus Christ!
You got one seductive voice there. Jesus.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making.
Hey, excuse me. Here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Fucking hell!
I'm ready too, baby. You would not be disappointed.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully.
Accept.
Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Just accept anyone.
We'll have
anyone.
A nine-inch dick and big balls so will come.
I said accept, accept, accept. Yes, accept, just accept my damn call.
Some new options, so listen
except
carefully.
Before another one comes
please
up.
Record your message at the beep. Just when done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi, accept. I accept your call. Sorry, I'm a little new at this. Forgive me.
Your message has been sent.
The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Here's a from someone who wants to talk to you live,
oh my
one-on-one.
God.
Well, baby, I'm laying here naked.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1.
Listen to the options, it'll tell us how to accept.
To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2.
Dial 2.
To decline the invitation to talk, but send a message to the caller instead, dial 3.
Oh.
To decline the invitation to talk,
I guess we'll just
not
fuck with
block
them, then.
The caller and send no message, dial 4.
Well, that explains it.
To decline and block the caller, dial 5.
Can we go into the conference?
To listen to the caller's public outgoing greeting, dial 6.
Conferences,
yes.
Please. Please.
Conferences.
Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants
what
to
talk
to you
one-on-one.
What
the hell? Just let's just go to the conferences.
Let's
get out of here before things get worse.
And
we've added some new options.
It has gone from bad to worse.
This is the system main menu.
Awesome, thank you, Confuffy.
Attention, we've added 30 more straight conference rooms. Please listen to all
Jesus
these
Christ.
Options before making your selection. For gay rooms, press 1. For straight rooms, press 2.
Gay.
For straight
gay.
Friendship rooms, press 3. Conference rooms, to return to the main menu, dial operator.
This is the main menu for conference rooms. To enter a room, dial 1 through 9. While in
gotcha.
A room, operator exits. Conference room.
1.
There are.
9.
Others in the room. Say hello.
You get an A on that test. A for asshole. I'm so happy, by the way.
Help me. My name is Gigi.
Hello! Hello!
big cock in my booty hole.
Hello, my name is Mickey Mouse. Hello, I'm looking for Minnie. Hi, Minnie.
You think you could take a horse cock up your butt?
Wouldn't it be the first time? Huh?
Why?
I don't know, I'm Mickey Mouse. Everything I do, I get paid anyway.
Shut up, you fucking nigger.
Hi, Mickey.
Oh, I see how it is. Oh, you want to play with the mouse, huh? Let's go. Come on. I'll get my click. Listen, motherfucker, I'm going to get my fucking click and we're going to show you how we do it downtown in Funky Town. Let's go. Come on, Goofy.
Anyway, there was that video on the internet of a guy actually died. He got fucked by a horse. Did you see that one?
What?
That's very nice. We're at Sesame Street. We don't say
I didn't know that.
Yo, what's Nigger. Up,
man? You know how he died?
They made
his colon was perforated. You know what that means? It was torn.
I'ma show you mouse Jesus, you son of a bitch!
I'ma show you this red cock, huh?
I got this fucking dick in my hand, I'm ready to go bust some bitches with my ass! Tell me something!
Alright, Cafefe is not gonna...
I want you to tell me something right now, you son of a bitch! Have you heard dance with the devil in the pale moonlight?
One of your friends, or...?
Me and Mickey are friends.
Yeah, you see this little red bastard right here?
Hello.
He and I are butt buddies.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Come here, Mickey.
Hello.
You love it when I tickle him down there, you won't.
Which one of your motherfucking crackers just said the N-word? You know you can't say that shit, you white-ass cracker.
Oh, no.
Me, nigger.
Oh, we don't say that word around here!
Is that Mickey Mouse?
I'm gonna shove my big long nigga cock up your goddamn ass, fucking punk.
Oh my god, Mickey Mouse.
Alright, now listen, we're gonna build this fucking wall. We're gonna keep these cartoon characters out. We're gonna keep them out.
Oh, you can't keep me out! I can just break through that damn wall because I'm thin, bitch!
No. That wall's gonna go all the way up to space.
Watch your mouth.
I got a mouth that's perfect for going around, cock! Uh-huh!
Fucking nigger. Fucking nigger.
No, like, out of the butthole.
That's right, I'm getting my click! Minnie, get the cat! We're going out!
Oh my god, yes.
Wait a minute!
Just the thought of lynching minorities makes my dick hard.
I know, right? Oh,
yes, I love it.
How about we all just dress up in bedsheets, meet, and, you know, fuck each other in the ass with some coos
Uncle
like.
Oh, Bernie, is that
you? Hey, niggers.
Oh, Uncle Bernie,
what's up?
I'm gonna tickle your balls.
Let's get on a big monkey pile and all fuck each other until all the brown ones and the immigrants go away.
Okay, then.
Yes.
Listen, I know.
Man, that sounds racist.
Of course it's racist. What did you expect?
I'm looking for my cuff, Fifi.
That's
a damn shame. Motherfuckers still racist, bro. Mm-hmm. Like, come on, niggers.
Hi, I'm from the NAACP.
Oh,
I'm here
person,
to tell you that your use of the N-word
I
is very, very uncalled for.
How do we get our women?
All them niggas that want to be free, NAACP. We don't fight, we don't cuss, we just want to fuck each other in the ass.
How much people up in here? About five, six.
How do we get our women to stop fucking niggers?
Well, it's simple. It's simple.
Attention,
get a bigger dick.
We've added 30 more straight conference rooms. Please listen to all the options before making your selection. For gay rooms, press 1. For straight rooms, welcome to the straight conference rooms. To return to the main menu, dial operator. This is the main menu for conference rooms. Conference room
11.
There are
2.
Others in the room, say hello.
Oh, I swear, you don't really speak English, bitch. I don't understand.
I'm speaking English right now.
I don't understand you, illegal immigrant. I don't understand you, illegal immigrant. You rapist.
I probably know English language more than you do.
You're a rapist, Jake. You're an illegal immigrant. Get out of here, rapist. You
okay, we're lazy. We're also lazy, but we still see your job the same way.
Yeah, stop chilling on fucking beautiful white women in San Francisco. Stop chilling on the beautiful white women. Why don't you chill on some of the nigger bitches?
Boys,
gentlemen, can we not all agree that you are all a bunch of niggers?
I need my chicken tenders.
Hello, is this the place where the single men come to hang out?
Look, dudes, look, I'm trying to show my granny that I have friends. Look, everyone, I'm trying to prove to my grandma I have friends. My grandma doesn't believe I have friends, so I brought her here. Don't entice her, please.
Fuck your grandmama, bitch. Fuck your grandmama, bitch.
Grandma, stop listening to them.
You know.
You sound like a minority.
I really am looking for a nice young man who wants to rub my old vagina away. You know, I may not be as horny as I used to be, but I just love it when a guy just comes and just rubs against me. It's so great. I mean, I know I'm old. I'm about 67.
So the earth is supposed to act? The most inbred, vile, repugnant people to come from a gutter ever?
Damn! Seriously, if this were an actual room, I'd probably be stuck to the floor right now.
Well, that shut you up, didn't it? Did I hurt your fifis?
Did we hurt your cuff fifis? Are you gonna cry about Alabama N-words?
I think they all like disconnected or something.
Good.
Amazing.
Can I
have a magic voice.
Can I leave them a lovely voice message for all the wonderful single males out there?
Cuff fifi, is that possible?
This is fucking magical.
I wish Vlad were here. He'd let me say the N-word.
Alright, now listen to me, boy. I'm gonna wrap my penis right around you, granted.
Look, did we hear your cuff fifis? Look, I'm just here to get my wiener wet and maybe cry later on a bagel.
We just want to get this over with.
Alright, now listen to you. I came here to just jerk it. I have shit in my hand. I have semen in the other. Which
Ew.
One do you want me to
eat? Ew!
I just really want to get off right now. So please just hurry up, okay?
Kiba, it's our turn.
Okay.
Everybody else mute yourselves.
Conference room
12.
There are
10
others in the room. Say hello.
Conference room
13.
There are
1
others in the room. Say hello.
Hello.
Hi. Look, I'm just gonna be real here. I just really need to get this done quick. I just need to, like, you know, rub one off and then I can go cry on a bagel.
And don't forget your grandma.
I'm not going to forget my grandma. She's very important.
But grandma loves you.
Can we just get this over with already?
They shouldn't be here in the bedroom.
I already got the lube in my hand. Come
Listen
on.
Listen here, Sonny.
Don't,
you shouldn't
don't
cock-block
do this. Me like this.
No. You shouldn't do this there, Sonny. Masturbation is sinful. This is a place for old adults like myself.
Granny, I don't want God's cummies this time.
You will get my cummies and you will like it.
Granny, I don't want God's cummies.
God's
before it change us.
Hello.
Hi, I'm here to
14. There are
3
others in the room.
Okay, let's do this.
Say hello.
You piece of shit pussy. Nintendo's for pussies.
Look, everyone. Look, I just need to get this done quickly. I need to masturbate
bitch.
A bit and then cry
get
on a bagel.
Get yourself a fucking Xbox, pussy. Fuck that Nintendo. Get an Xbox, bitch.
Excuse me? Don't you dare hate on my wife.
You got a Nintendo, bitch? You pussy.
I'm gonna fuck that
Nintendo.
Give it to me.
Fuck you.
Hello.
PC Master Race.
You got a Nintendo, bitch?
Look, I will fuck that Nintendo.
I love having an agenda.
Dude, listen to me. Have you looked at that Nintendo? Have you seen that Nintendo? Look at those curves.
Bitch. Stop playing Nintendo.
That's all I'm hearing from you, sir. All I'm hearing from you is bitch. Let me fuck that Nintendo.
I'll punch you upside your head. Nintendo playing.
Watch, you play fucking Xbox.
Oh my god.
Let me guess, you play Xbox, right? You think, cool, playing Xbox?
Nintendo is what made people gay. Super Mario Brothers caught on
the
sexuality.
I will have you know that people became gay for faceless people when they started playing Halo.
Yeah.
And then people became alien gay.
Hey, yo, it's Bloody Sanders in the house. Somebody talking shit on my Nintendo? I came from a sponge bath. Ah, cha-cha.
You do not just Nintendo in my presence, bitch. Mm-mm-mm. Suicide machine? Okay, I'm moving back to single calls. Gotcha.
Attention, we've added 30 more straight conference rooms. This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms,
let's
either
do
gay
the single
or straight,
calls.
Dial 1.
Okay. I actually kind of like that song that they played.
Ladies, you press 2. If you're straight, dial 1.
Dial
if you're gay,
one.
Bi, or on the DL, or lesbian, dial
straight.
2.
Straight, please. We got a lot of interesting people that way.
Welcome to live chat. To leave, dial operator now. In just a moment, you'll record a public outgoing message that all the other callers will hear. Maybe you should start your message by stating where you're from, your city, your state, or region, so other callers can find you easier. But remember, never give out any personally identifiable information in the message you're about to record.
All right.
At the tone, start speaking. But hit down key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi, my name is Molly. I like for long walks on the beach and romantic candlelit dinners and sometimes a nice personal oil massage. And I love one-on-one nudity showers. And I'm kind of a kinky girl. And I have beautiful long purple hair and very big crotch titties. So, why don't you give me a call? I would love to see you. Oh, yes, I'm a switch. Ciao there, honeys.
Your message is now live. When you hang up, it's automatically erased. Soon you'll hear the messages of all the other callers, then you pick and choose who you want to talk to. Now, here's who's online, live. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Why don't you give me a call back as quick as possible? And then off it away.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, I would love to get to know you, so let's press 2. Maybe some bondage while we're at it. I'm taking my top off. I'm getting so hot. Oh, there we go.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Hi, I didn't really understand what you were talking about.
Give me a call live.
We back. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hi, I said hi. I'm Molly. I have beautiful pinky purple hair. I am sort of a switch. I'm a little kinky. I love romantic walks on the beach and oil massages and being nude. Sometimes I walk around and just nothing in my panties in the house, but it'd be nice to show somebody, you know, a little bit of my curves. It feels so good. I would love it if you oiled up my big giant crotch titties and maybe take a shower with me naked. That'd be so good. Bye-bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
I just got one big hard cock for you, baby. Come and get it.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, I accept, and 2, and I can't wait to hear about that big throbbing cock.
To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and continue, press 4. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press...
Hi, I accept your invitation of conversing in scandalous affairs, so why don't you ring me back, darling, and I can't wait for your big cock. Bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Hey, Molly. Hello, give me a call back. I'd like to see you, too.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Why, hi there. I accept. Let's do this. I'm extra thick. More on the hips and the tits. Oh, come on, I accept your invitation of conversing, darling. Why don't you call Molly? Bye.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
They was like daddy's tongue in your pussy, Molly.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before
Dude.
Making.
Let me leave a
Please
message
record your message at
you
the beep.
Take this?
When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, I love it when you fucking rub that cock. Ooh.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Well, Mommy, don't say goodbye. Don't tease me like you always tease me and get my big fat 9-inch cock sexually excited. And, but please me, Mommy, please.
some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation, please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Ah, so you want a mommy, eh? That's some territory that I have not even explored. I would love it, and I would love to see it. Bye-bye there, sugar.
Ah, so you want a mommy, eh? That's some territory that I have.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Oh, come and get it, baby. Ooh, just connect with me. This rock hard cock be all yours.
We've added some new options, so listen to message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Well, hey there, boys, and whoever, if there could be girls listening. I'm Molly. I'm just a woman who's kind of lonely and needs a little bit of companionship. I just want some loves and snuggles, oil massages, and long baths, and feeling so good. My favorite thing is bondage and taking a shower with you and having you rub all of the soap all over my big fat crotch titties. They're a J. Oh, natural. I'm an hourglass figure. Extra thick. Meow.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, this is Dan. I'm a very open-minded, very free-spirited guy, 63240. I'm 10, all over, identity, and I'm...
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. To decline the invitation to talk, but send a message to the caller instead, dial 3. To decline the invitation to talk, not block the caller and send no message, dial 4. To decline and block the caller, dial 5. To listen to the caller's public outgoing greeting, dial 6. To go back to the main menu, dial operator. I'm sorry, you made a mistake. Let me replay your options. We've added some new options, so listen. This is the system main menu. Guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2. If you're straight, dial 1. If you're gay, bi, or on... Welcome to live chat. To leave, dial operator now. In just a moment, you'll record a public outgoing message that all the other callers will hear. Maybe you should start your message by stating where you're from, your city, your state, or region, so other callers can find you easier. But remember, never give out any personally identifiable information in the message you're about to record. The tone starts speaking when done. I can play it back to you for your approval.
Like, hey, my name is like Teresa, and I like totally live in Beverly Hills, and I'm just like, my favorite color is pink, and I'm not really into the whole like scat fetish and shit, but I'm like, so I'm so cute, so why don't you come over and put your dick in me? Okay, bye.
Like, hey, my name is like Teresa. Like, my favorite color is pink, and I'm not really into the whole like scat fetish and shit, but I'm like, so I'm so cute. So why don't you come over and put your dick in me? Okay, bye.
Your message is now live. When you hang up, it's automatically erased. Soon you'll hear the messages of all the other callers, then you pick and choose who you want to talk to. Now, here's who's online, live. Hey, excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one. We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation talk, dot. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hey, guy, I don't, like, know who you are, but you sounded really nasally, and I think you're about, like, 40
repeat,
years old.
Press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and continue, press 4. To repeat, press 1. To re-record, press 2. To confirm and continue, press 3. To cancel and continue, press 4.
Like, hey, I you sound like really old, so I kind of want to talk to you, I guess, if you give me my sugar daddy. Okay, bye.
The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
Oh, baby, I'd love to give you a massage from the top of your head down to the tip of your toes. And then
we've had some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. Please record your message at the beep. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
So, like, you want to give me, a massage? I love that. See, I love being a pamper princess because that's, like, my M.O. But don't do it while I'm texting my girl, Janine, because, like, we're total BFFs, like, OMG. So, like, yeah, come over to Beverly Hills and we can hang out. Again, my name is Tracy. I'm, like, you know, 20. Well, I'll just say 20. So, yeah, come on, hang out with me. Like, oh, my God. Totsies.
Your message has been sent. The caller is not in a private conversation and is actually listening to your message right now. The caller has the option of responding or not responding to your message or your connection request. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
I'd love to put my dick in you.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. To decline the invitation to talk, but... This is the system main menu.
Let's just go to the gay
for place. Live conference rooms, either gay or straight, dial 1. Guys, you press 1. Ladies, you press 2. If you're straight, dial 1. If you're gay, this is the main menu for live chat. To leave, dial operator now. In just a second, you'll record a message that all the other callers will hear. Maybe you should start your message by stating where you're from, like your city, your state, or region, so other callers can find you easier. But never, ever give out personally identifiable information in the message you're about to record. At the tone, start speaking. When done, hit the pound key so I can play it back to you for your approval.
Hey there, lovely ladies. I'm looking for a lovely woman to hang out with. And not just on a sexual level, but on an emotional level. I just feel like women understand me much better than men. So why don't you give me a call, ladies? Bye.
Your message is now live. When you hang up, it's automatically erased. Soon you'll hear the messages of all the other callers, then you pick and choose who you want to talk to. Now, here's who's online, live. Excuse me, here's a message from someone who wants to talk to you live, one-on-one.
I just want to come over and fuck your brains out.
We've added some new options, so listen carefully before making your selection. To repeat that invitation to talk, dial 1. To accept the invitation to talk and hold for a connection, dial 2. This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, either gay or straight, dial 1. For live chat, either gay or straight, dial 2. And this new feature for straight men only, to listen to erotic adult stories written and performed by women for men, dial 3. In order to protect you from accidentally bouncing yourself off the system, if you make a mistake, sometimes you'll hear music. If you hear music, just dial operator to get back onto the system. This is the system main menu. To return to the system main menu, dial operator now. To listen to confessions or true stories, dial 1. This is the system main menu. This is the main menu for voicemail. Please have a pen and paper handy. In order to retrieve your voicemail or browse and respond to ads, you must have a valid mailbox on the system. If you don't, in a minute, I'll give you one. If you have a mailbox on the system right now, press 1 to access your mailbox and to browse greetings. Enter your mailbox number.
I can't wake up.
I seriously want to do one now.
Enter your secret access code.
But I hope this becomes a regular
thing.
The
code you entered is invalid. Enter your mailbox number. Enter your secret access code. The code you entered is invalid. Enter your mailbox. Enter your secret access code.
Absence of God.
The code you entered is invalid. This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, this is the main menu for voicemail. Please have a pen and paper handy. In order to retrieve your voicemail or browse and respond to ads, you must have a valid mailbox on the system. If you don't, in a minute, I'll give you one. If you have a mailbox on the system right now, press 1 to access your mailbox and to browse greetings. Press 2 to set up your own private mailbox, which will let you record a greeting and browse and respond to other ads. This is the main. Please select the category for your mailbox. We have 9 categories. Press 1 for men seeking women. Press 2 for women seeking men. Press 3.
Okay, so he's just gonna fix that real quick.
Alright,
so let's have a little chitty chat since we're all here. I want this to be a new thing for the summer. Could it please, if Mr. Caveat or Covey would help us, I think that Kafifi would they help us. I noticed that we have a new sexy subject coming in. Hello there, new sexy subjects. Over at the Beam chat. I'm sorry I didn't catch your names, but I think one was Grim and the other one was something else. But thank you so much for joining. This is a lot of fun. I love having some fun like this. Do you guys are objected? Oh, excuse me.
My jaw is still like on the floor from that voice you did.
What the?
Oh my God! Hey.
Ooh. Yeah, that voice. Like, stop I was it. Like, what the fuck? Is that her? Like,
honey, you know what she should do.
Oh no,
you
that's not my. Oh, me. Rapid, Rapid time. Vanity. That's your name. And then there was somebody named Grim something. I can't remember. Grimmy, and I think there was one that was called Rarity. if I'm correct. But welcome, welcome, welcome to those new sexy subjects. You ask, who am I? I am Radio Molly Live. I am a sexy princess that runs a radio show, really after dark, late hours into the morning. So yes, but I would love this to become a regular thing, whether,
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Rarity is Rarity's Fabulous. Okay, that's the one I saw. It was on Twitch. Hi, hi. That's what they said. Okay. But yes, is anybody against of doing this, actually?
No.
As sort of another add-on? Mr. Kafifi. Would you like to be, when he's done, I would love to ask him, Mr. Moonman, did you enjoy yourself?
Yes, I did, but it does highlight the fact that I do need to.
Hmm?
You got a bed, fam?
Hello?
Hello?
Moonman, we couldn't hear you.
He needs more lube, I don't know.
But yes, we're still continuing this. We're gonna do, I think, one more round, and then we're gonna have some open conversation, and then I think we're gonna call it a night. Let's see, Mr. Moonman said public mailbox number. Oh, okay.
I really wanted to sing the hello song from
extreme fetishes or any other criteria solely at our own discretion will not be approved. When you're done speaking, hit the pound sign. You should start your message by saying,
"Hi, I'm Molly, and I'm calling from the land of Equestria. And I hope to meet some new, wonderful people. So please, call me. I'm single and ready to mingle."
Your ad is now pending approval, which, depending on the time of the day, might be several minutes to several hours. Remember, every time you update your ad, it goes back to the top of the pile, so it increases your chance of getting replies. So update your ad often. And also, you can place ads in multiple categories, also increasing the chances you'll get more replies.
Oh, can we do that?
This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, either get... Your ad is now pending approval, which, depending on the time of the day, might be several minutes to several hours. Remember, every time you update your ad, it goes back to the top of the pile, so it increases your chance of getting replies. So update your ad often. And also, you can place ads in multiple categories, also increasing the chances you'll get more replies. This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, either gay or straight, dial 1. For live chat, either... This is the system main menu. For live conference rooms, either gay or straight, dial 1. For live chat, either gay or straight, dial 2. And...
Mm-hmm. I think they're having a little bit of technical issues. But yes, this has actually happened on a whim. Okay, muted. This happened on a whim. I would love this to become a staple all year round.
It would be awesome to do if that sex phone hotline wasn't so bad at its
life. Apparently they're going to bed, but let's do this again. All right, I'm ready. Let's make a special sexy ad. Apparently that someone wants it to be a Sunday thing, but we'll have to talk to Kafifi.
Sexy talk Sunday.
Hello, my bitches!
What's up, bitch?
Bitch?
Nothing much. Hey, Kiba, can you do me a favor?
No, I'm playing card games.
No, please, can you do me a favor?
My pussy.
Get me some fucking Starbucks. I can please. Totally go for a Starbucks and post it on Instagram. Please.
No, I'm kicking my opponent's ass.
Can you
give me your pest dispenser, boy?
No.
Give me that ass.
I think who we have right here would be the perfect kind of candidates for the whole prank calling sex hotlines, or just prank calling any hotlines, I guess. I like hotlines better. I'm gonna pick a local chat in my area for next time. Alright, are you done for tonight, Kafifi, or are we doing one more before you head off to Sleepy Land?
By the way, if nobody knows, Kafifi, I don't think, has a microphone, so he's typing inside of the Discord general chat, so that's how we're communicating.
Yes, but if you have any I think we'll have a little bit of an open conversation, and then we will go off for the night, and, yeah, so you're willing to say. Okay, so we might have one more. They're telling me, let me see. So the new sexy subjects that are just joining from over in Beam, tell me a little bit about yourself. Who are you? I know there was Grimly, and then I know there was Grimmy or something, and then I know there was Rapid.
It is 2 a.m. where I'm at.
Can I please have your pest dispenser?
It is 5 a.m. Do you know where your children are?
No, and I don't care.
Let's find the chat line for next time.
Yes, I know exactly where they are. They're in the
It's 5 a.m. Do you know where your children are?
Exactly. Alright, so I'll have to find the chat line for next time. So that's it for tonight, Kafifi? Do you think Skype would work better versus Discord when it comes to shit like this?
Yeah. I don't
know. No, because if one person talks, then, like, it'll, like, overlap the other person, and it'll actually somewhat mute the other person out. That's how Skype does it. It tries to, like, take priority of who was talking first or who is, you know...
I suppose we could take some Q&A, if you guys are still tuning in. We can have some open conversations. So, how did you guys enjoy this? Tell me.
It was so much fun.
Molly?
It was a shame. I really wanted that guy's pest dispenser.
I can't believe how many people came and saying, right? You have a new caller, you have a new message. Excuse me, you have a new message.
I bet that really boosted your ego, huh?
No, not really. I was just dying of laughter of how many thirsty people were out there.
So thirsty.
I'm not really an egotistical person, to be honest.
Seems like most of them like their women round, that's for sure. You use the word thick and it just triggers so many people.
I'm surprised nobody questioned you when you said crotch titties.
Yeah.
I'm surprised nobody questioned that. They're like, wait, what? No, not even that. Just, okay.
Maybe they thought it was a slang term or something for tits.
Well, I mean, you're literally saying tits.
Right? Like, the real tits out of the Twitch chat, so many old men.
Well, if I can find...
Guys in, like, their 60s and 50s, I'm like, what the fuck?
Well, I mean... I wonder if I could do that with a call center... Not the call center, call conference thing.
Speaking of which, I got an account on there, so that's sorted.
Also, so the people who, enjoy this. Give us some feedback. What did you think of this? Did you want this to be a permanent staple in our short of roster of things, or do you not want this to be a thing? Tell us. We'd love to hear the feedback right now.
Seems Dorito liked it.
I'm getting things on the chat scroll thing saying, I asked, oh yeah, they want this to be a permanent thing.
I'm not against it.
Alright, so the problem is what date, should we do it on a day, on Friday, or should we do it, on a day when there's no movie night, or should this,
Wait, I actually have an idea. Okay, if something comes up for somebody's day, we make that day the, you know, the sex phone line prank call.
Okay, I'm speaking with Link Time, and, Kafifi, and they are telling me, depends on the time of day, so why don't we do it on a day when either there's no movie night, okay, this is gonna message me, they said not Friday, Dorito Tamu says hashtag Molly for best sexy voice awards. I think we should make a poll. I'll do it on Twitter, and if you don't follow Radio Molly on Twitter, it is Molly Radio Live. Just type in Radio Molly Live and you'll find it.
I can just see it. Like, if you don't follow Twitter on, you don't follow the Radio Molly Twitter, what the fuck is wrong with you? Anyway.
No, I'm just saying I can do polls on Twitter. So, what we can do...
I just put...
Okay, Twitter, can you put it in the, there's the Beam and then there's the Picardo, depending on who's there.
I don't have accounts on either of those.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Is Sharpwing there?
Mm.
Can you please put a link to the Beam and to the Picardo of my Twitter? Because I'm going to do something.
Yeah, I already put it inside of the Twitch and the YouTube, so... These need to be splices for Ghost when he comes back. Do you agree, Molly? Says Star Wars.
That's what I said. Someone needs to splice these.
Shitty savage.
Dude, I was like yelling. I was like yelling at the sex people.
I think it should be just sex line or just say, or in general, any kind of hotline.
Like pranking hotlines or something. I don't know.
Well, I'm not gonna put up there. I'm gonna hotlines. I'm gonna make this of. A 3-day thing, so let's do Sunday, Monday, let's see, Sunday, oh, I only can get 4 options, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, weekdays, if so, comment below. Comment, weekends.
Hashtag Gur Mondays.
Alright, I just posted up on my Twitter. It says, Kali Hotline should be a part of the show. If so, what day? Weekdays? If so, comic. Weekends? If so, comment. So that's pretty much just say, you know, what day you want it in. So yes, did everybody have fun?
Yeah.
All right, tell me what you like about, oh God, now somebody's telling me somebody wants to do Hotline Molly. Oh God. Radio Molly, well, we technically have a hotline if you think about it. So yes, if you don't follow the Twitter, that links up straight to the Tumblr, and you can find all of your great Radio Molly goody goodness. Also follow, we're on YouTube, Twitter, Beam, Picardo, all the other places, and we're also mobile now, we're on TuneIn, so. Yes, any feedback or any thoughts, and if you want to make the show better or help us improve, email us at radiomollylive@gmail.com.
Yay!
So yes, did you all four gentlemen have fun tonight?
Oh yeah, that was like way too much fun. I legit almost pissed myself laughing. That's
hell
why I said
yeah.
Be right back, because I had to go to the bathroom.
Now, is there anything that you would want it to improve on?
A better
sex phone line that doesn't, like, constantly spam you with messages.
How about this? If you guys know a sex hotline, can you email it at radiomollylive@gmail.com?
Remember it. Remember, type in free, because some sex lines require you to pay.
I'm just waiting to see. And any feedback would be great, anything at all. Is there anything else that you guys wanted to say?
Thank you so much for having me on. It was really fun.
Yeah.
Moonman?
Really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it. Looking forward to the next session of the...
Well,
hey, here's a list of them.
Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna send this off to somebody. Excuse me. I've just got something right here.
Masterline, Talk 121, Mindfuck, Red Hot, Live Links, Fair Hub O,
Latina, Masturbate, Talk, Mind. Cheap Thrills.
Ching Chong.
Talk to me. That's literally just talk to me.
I send that off to Kafifi and she's saying, ooh.
Oh my god, yeah. Rarity just brought up Granny even gotten fun. I think Granny should. Well, I think Molly should actually. Lure in the guys, and then once they pick up, Granny should pick up.
Oh my gosh, yes.
How deliciously diabolical.
Yes.
Toyota Bunny says, what do you say, Molly? Do ASMR, Mastercrafted in Audio Whispering, please. What's that? ASMR?
ASMR, basically like soft noises for... It's basically massaging your brain, but with somebody's voice.
Ooh.
I mean...
It's like talking like this.
And you know, talking like that.
That really fucking great ASMR, bruh.
That... Shish.
I actually like singing better than ASMR. So probably no. But yes, if you're new to Radio Molly Live, do you have any questions? Just thought I might come out here and answer.
I think I know the next song. I might have Shitty Savage sing. Yeah, it's, Hello by Leo. Richie? I don't know how to say his first name.
Lionel Richie.
I actually wanted to test something out with you later on, Sharpwing.
Okay.
Because there's something that I found. Because remember that little late project?
Yeah.
Excuse me. So I'm just saying, also, I thought about, now I might need your help, Sharpwing. Do you want to play a video game? And, let's see. Do you ever play a video game? I saw this on YouTube. And, have my voice in there, talking to the game people playing on the other end, and you just playing the game?
Yeah, the video that in question was a person using a soundboard to talk to people in Call of Duty.
Oh, why not a real voice?
You'd have to find a game that you'd want to fuck with, but yeah, we could do it. And yeah, I know you want the text and the moving images and stuff. You already know, Han, from experience, I can do something like that.
Yeah.
Oh. I also wanted to bring up, Molly, were you okay with the whole, like, the whole Source Filmmaker thing?
Sure, if you want to do that.
Yeah, like, if people would ask you something on Tumblr or on a live stream, you would, like, record that small section and say on a stream still, but then send me the audio and then I would animate that.
Okay.
If it's like a short story or something.
Oh.
Yeah, like, if you want something from the stream, just send it his way and he'll animate it.
Well, I would have to send it at the timestamp. I don't really have it down to record. I don't record my streams.
That's not a problem. I can work with it.
Who's GamerNut 321?
Actually, that's okay, Molly, because that's what the YouTube is for. All of them are backlogged onto the YouTube.
Who's GamerNut 321? Who used my voice?
Huh.
Oh, okay, that one. Yeah, I know. The one that says, I forgot my towel. I should have asked them next time if their body was ready.
Hmm.
GameNut 321 used your voice, says Sad Bro.
Oh. Hmm. But yes, any other questions or are we gonna go off the air?
I'm all good.
Sharp, wait.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Mr. Moon Man, did you want to say anything else?
Thanks to everyone who watched the stream. It was great fun. Yeah. Fucking amazing. Good night.
All right. Thank you so much for coming on this edition of Pranking with Radio Molly and the Cream and the Cream and the Team. I'm Prince Valencia, and I will see you on Friday and Saturday, if not maybe Thursday. So thank you for coming out for this fun special edition. So see you later. Ciao.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye-bye.